Why is this basic watch so iconic? Because it contains the two technologies that made it possible for Rolex to exist today. Back when Rolex first got started, it didn't have the expertise or budget to compete with the big players of the day, so it had to think outside the box. First, by sealing its watches from water with a screw-down case and crown it called the Oyster, and second, with an automatically wound movement driven by the perpetual rotor, hence, Oyster Perpetual.